give you guys a look at the house, or I guess kind of what's left of the house at this point. You can see behind me, it really just looks like a pile of rubble. It's, you know, you can't even tell what the house once looked like. There's debris scattered all throughout that yard and neighboring yards. Some debris even hit the roofs of neighboring homes. Now, firefighters say that the blast leveled the home on the 3700 block of Clearview Drive just after 5 o'clock last night. When crews arrived at the scene, there wasn't much of the actual structure of the home, and flames were burning what debris was left. Now, a man and a woman were inside when the home exploded. Neighbors were able to help the woman out, but the man was found dead by fire crews once they got out all of the flames. Now, people at least a mile away reported hearing the blast and feeling the ground shake. More than a dozen fire crews responded to the scene along with a medical helicopter. And like I was just showing you, you can see just how big this explosion was and how many people felt it here. Back to you guys in the studio.
Catherine, do we know the cause of the explosion?
No, that's still under investigation at this point in time. The state and county fire marshals were called out to the scene, as well as an arson investigator. They're going to come back this morning and take another look at it. Police have been out here kind of keeping everyone away from it, so when they do come, they can get a clear look on what may have caused this.
All right, Catherine.